Join David Brinkley and me for complete election coverage, including state-by-state results and new computer graphics that show not only who won, but why.